I got good friends. You don't get this far without good friends. On a scale of 1 to 10,
This one?
I think the only unit I can't take out of these is
the other set card?
I'm pretty sure you've learned like
it's kind of like Cyber Dragon. If my opponent controls a monster and I control no monsters, I can special this from my hand. It's also, when I special summon it with this effect, I can special summon a Chronomaly monster from my hand or my graveyard, but I'm not going to use that effect. Normal summon? Target these two. Apply Chateau of Elio target. And over to Scout and sacrifice back to your Sorry, I forgot to play you from my deck. Enter battle phase. So attack. This is 2700. And then attack directly. Then I'll set one. And I end my turn. So now you're at 29, right?
Nice.
The sleeves are Yeah, yeah. She's
I wanted, but I would never pick.
Thank you. Okay.
I guess I'll go first. This one shit.
Oh man.
I know. It just never works.
That's why you would get rid of
it. Battle face?
You didn't want to hold it?
To take control of it.
Oh no!
Wind effect.
This guy.
Attack directly to
the
arm.
Alright.
The shit's over, yeah.
I will see how Jeff goes.
Yeah, 2021-21. Sorry, 1600. So you're should have 4000, right? And then 2100. So you're 1900.
So I go first?
Set one.
I guess I win. So is this going to the graveyard or fire and we'll get a
Two ahead.
Wait, what? No!
No!
100, so it's 34. Right. Yeah.
I have nothing to play, really.
So I'm at 66 to your
So could you be off?
Oh, man.
I wonder what's going to happen.
Honestly.
I haven't really thought about that.
Activate on before show.
Villas!
Attack directly.
I'm sorry,